Hey guys, don't mind me. Welcome to another makeup video, YouTube tutorial, whatever you want to call it. I have a special guest with me today. It's actually the artist that was singing this song. His name is Tonic, also known as my boyfriend. So he's gonna join me today for this video. I actually just got my eyelash extensions on, but I want to see what it would look like with makeup. So he's just gonna help me, and in the process of watching me, he's also gonna learn, because he's actually gonna do my makeup in a video, but that's like later down the road. He's gonna be the DJ, so he's gonna play some of his songs and other music too. Is there anything you wanna tell the audience?
Just that I'm very proud of this girl right now, because this has been a long time coming as far as you getting your ring light, the backdrop, everything, so you can start your makeup tutorial. So congratulations.
Okay, so without further ado, I don't know what look I'm gonna create yet, but if you're interested, keep on watching. The makeup OGs know that the first step is always the eyebrows. Okay. So we're gonna brush these caterpillars out. I'm gonna get my eyebrows done. Dude, tell me why. When I film by myself, I'm hella shy. But now that you're here, like, me salen babosadas.
Bueno, iba a decir algo, pero mejor me quedo callado.
What were you gonna say, huh? So the two products that I use to do my eyebrows. I use the Becca concealer in the shade Banana, and to fill in the brows, I use the Tarte Play Waterproof Brow Mousse in medium brown.
No, closer.
Oh,
wait, back, close.
So this has been the brush that I've used for my eyebrows since I started. I lost the number, but it's a Morphe brush. I think it's the M432 brush. Alright, so we're just gonna grab a little bit of product, and I actually came up with a different technique for my eyebrows. I used to conceal the bottom first, and then conceal the top, and then fill in, but I think that made my eyebrows look like hella chola, like a chola. Obviously, it wasn't like too bad to the point where it was embarrassing to walk out like that in public, but I just felt like I wanted to get a more natural brow. So like 2 weeks ago, I started just outlining the bottom, filling in, and then I leave the top with nothing. It's just my natural brow at the top. So I actually like how that looks, and it saves me a lot of time. So we're gonna just go ahead and do that. Grab a little bit of product, like I said. I'm actually running out, so I gotta go get more. El loco me dicen crazy por mi baby. El loco de esta película bien scary.
Enamora suavemente, me devora. I need a better chair. Cuando mami hace pop, pop,
lucky drop. Suavemente, me devora.
Cuando mami hace pop, pop, lucky drop.
Baila como el Peter de Hughes. Si no sabes de lo que hablo, búscalo en YouTube. Mami, como Dios te dio tanta booty. Y también te dio la beauty. Esa chiquilla.
You know I wrote that line for you.
What line?
Mami, como Dios te dio tanta booty y también te dio la beauty.
Dime lo que significa. Eres mi novia. Solo otra copia. ¿Recuerdas aquella noche que tuve que me mueve sin
ropa? Now here comes the fun part. I'm gonna fill it in with this little brush. It came with the Tarte mousse, brow mousse, whatever. Grab a little bit of product, not too much, and then you start from the tip.
Is this the new technique you've been using?
Yeah, I just told them at the beginning, like, I told them how I used to have like the chola eyebrows. Well, they weren't even really chola eyebrows, like, they weren't embarrassing.
Girls do not do the chola eyebrows, just though. That was in the 90s. That was in the 80s.
But mine didn't look like Chola eyebrows. They looked a little more dramatic, but they weren't like...
It's all natural. It's like, look at mine. Look at these.
People think that he gets his brows done, but they're naturally like cute.
I mean...
You're dismissed.
Okay guys, so while she's doing her makeup, I'll tell you guys a little bit about myself and my music. I go by the name of Tonic. You can follow me on Instagram at Tonic Music. I am currently in the process of recording demos. Just got signed. I'm working with Univision, with iHeartRadio, a lot of radio stations out in LA right now. So that's a dream, you know, to make it big and with pop Latino reggaeton. So all these songs you guys are listening to are mine, unreleased. So you guys are getting an exclusive listen actually.
You're gonna get copyrighted.
Yeah. Let me show y'all this one. So this song I wrote for her. It's called Melodia because she's the melody of my life.
Aww. Tell them how it came alive. So it's funny because this whole YouTube channel stuff was supposed to happen last year. So one time I was practicing supposedly and I was looking up beats, like instrumental beats that I could use as like background music for my videos, and I came across this beat. So I heard about it, and it reminded me, like, I don't know why I thought of him, like, he's the first person I thought of to show it, and I was like, one time I took it to him, and I was like, hey, I was like, you should make a song to this beat, I think it would be dope, so I gave it to him, and by that time, you know, we liked each other or whatever, but we didn't know it, or whatever, so he took the beat, and these are the lyrics he wrote to it, and he dedicated the song to me, so with this is our song.
Melodia is also the name of our daughter.
Wash your clothes.
So, it's Melo right here, our baby bunny. If you press her heart, it beats. And it also sings.
Corniest couple, but we're totally okay with it.
So, enough of me, guys. Let's get to the person, the woman of the hour. Tell us a little bit about your makeup journey.
Pretty much, I started when I was 16 years old. During that time, I was going through like a horrible acne phase, so that's the reason why I started wearing makeup, because in my head I was like, it helps me cover up my insecurities. And so I started off with the basics, you know, foundation. I didn't even know what concealer was at that time. I tried practicing with eyeliner, and my eyeliner was so shitty in the beginning, and I had the audacity to walk out in public like that, but obviously in my head, you know, I was just practicing, so it was like, whatever. And then shortly after that, I just started buying more products. Like, I remember I wanted to learn how to film. You good?
Sorry.
I wanted to learn how to fill in my brows. So I bought the Anastasia dip brow. And that's when I started, like, using dip brow products. I was, like, 17 at the time. And then after that, I bought eyeshadow palettes, contour palettes. And everything I know, like, as of right now, is just by practice and watching other people do their makeup.
And this is like the beginning, cause she raw. Like, we go out places. Like, the other day we were at Subway.
Are you just saying that cause you're
my friend? No, I mean a little bit, but no. So I ain't gonna lie, she got bars.
And one day I'm gonna do his makeup. Nope. So stay tuned for that one. So this is the first brow. Right now it looks a little messy because I haven't gotten my eyebrows done like I showed you guys. But what do you think about it?
I like it. What I like is that it looks natural on the top.
Me too. And then it looks like hella defined and crisp at the bottom.
See, y'all gotta understand, for everyday look, you don't want to look that, like, bad and bougie. Like, that's only for, like, yeah, the club dumb. And stuff like that. No, what the hell? You want to be walking out in public like that all the time? You want to look natural. Beautiful.
So, I usually use the Tarte Shake Tape, but I haven't had a chance to go pick it up. I have a local store here close to me. It's called Blush in Richmond, right next to Richmond High. If you guys haven't checked it out, go check that place out. Great products, they're all super affordable. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Pro Conceal, LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Porcelain. Brows are set. Now for eyeshadow, we're gonna do something really simple. We're gonna use, it's a Morphe brush, but I lost the name. I use it a lot. This is my favorite blending brush.
Isn't that the one you got from La Pulga?
No. I do not get my makeup from La Pulga. Got me fucked up. Well, one time, actually, yeah, I got one mascara because we were there and it was like $8. So it looks like the Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced. But then one time I was applying it and I was like, what the fuck, this shit? It was called Better Than Love. That's how you know that shit was fucking La Pulga from La Pulga. Okay, so we're gonna go on with the color. It's called So Bougie.
Bougie.
So I think we're gonna just keep it nice and simple for the brow, for eyeshadow, because applying this was already hard enough. I don't even want to imagine taking all of this off. To prime my face, I'm gonna use the Lila B face mist. I just got this from Sephora and it's gorgeous. It's perfect for a dewy finish, which is what I was looking for. Looks like this. And then for foundation, I'm also trying this foundation for the first time. It's the Lawless foundation. Once again, apply to the back of my hand just a little bit. Like, 2 pumps, 3 pumps is enough. I use, also just picked it up, it's really good. It's the Fenty Beauty Concealer. Yeah. Oh, you're just gonna blend it with a beauty sponge. Beauty blender. Oh, there you go.
Beauty blender.
He actually knows a lot about makeup through me, of course. I taught him. Yeah. Alright, now we're gonna set the concealer with the Airspun Loose Face Powder. It smells so good though, it smells like a baby. I try to apply this to the places where I get most oily so that it doesn't crack. Dust off.
Let me look for the. This is the best song ever, right here. All right, guys.
He's obsessed with this song. Oh, 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 oh. Mm.
acompaña. Que hay una baby que la mente a mí me daña. Y yo no sé.
So now, mira, we
hold on, hold on, hold on. Parece buena, pero con la. And she's back.
So, I use the Anastasia contour palette, light to medium E50 brush or contour. Grab a little bit. Go right on the temples of my cheeks to draw lines. Play a little bit. From the blush I'm using is the Milani blush. I got it at Target. So play a little bit right here. And then you just buff everything out. We are going to add bronzer. My bronzer is the Too Faced bronzer in the color chocolate. Put it in the same spot where you apply the contour. Just give it that kick. Are going to bake. I love this step so much. I'm gonna go in with this tiny brush from Morphe. It's the E18 brush. Apply it in the bottom. Alright, I think this overbaked. We're gonna go back in with this amazing face mist that I showed you guys to just set everything. Add a little bit of Maybelline, the pumped up mascara to the bottom lashes. Okay guys, this completes today's makeup tutorial / get ready with me. And I'm really excited. Thank you guys for watching me and supporting me. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, please. Turn on the bell button so you guys can get notified whenever I do upload a new video. And with that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.